Hello guys, welcome to Himal56 quick tutorial, and today I will show you how to merge two or three clip or multiple clips with VLC player. So go to any of your drive, make a new folder there, make it a name. So give it a name, delete it because I will delete it later after the tutorial is done. Go inside it, paste your video. As you can see, one of our video is MKV format and other one is MP4 format. We need to convert both of them into same format and same frame size. So for that, open our VLC player, go to media, then select multiple files, click on add, hold control and select both of the files, click on open. Then this down arrow, click on convert. So we are converting both of our files into MP4 format 1080p, and these are other formats, but this one is the best option because this one support all of the devices and all of the video players. And then click on this button. By checking on this box, it will help us to differentiate between the original file and the converted video one. So click on start. The converted file will be at the same destination as the original file. The conversion is started. Let's wait for it. So our file conversion is done. This one is the original and this one is the converted one, as it have the number converted. So let's delete the original ones, rename the converted ones 1, 2. Our next step is to open our notepad. So search notepad. At first we need VLC location. So for that, go to search VLC, right click on it, open file location, then select VLC media player, right click on it, then go to properties and this target, copy this target, go to notepad, replace VLC location. Then we need to put our file name. So our first file name is 1, our second file name is 2, and the last one is your merged file name or your final file name. So let's name it final file. So we are done. So we are back to our folder. Click on this address bar single time, then write cmd, then press enter. Go back to your notepad, copy this line, paste and press on enter. Close this VLC player and we have our final file. So this is our final file. Let's check if we succeed or not. Our first video is a song with animation and second video is a Bengali song. So open with GOM player. As you can see, it's animation. So thank you guys. If you have any question or any query about this, please comment below and don't forget to subscribe.